Meg the Stallion.
Yeah.
You basically, wait, where's the quote? I love quotes. I love to get it right. You said she was a one flow, lazy bars. That's what you said about Meg Thee Stallion.
100%.
You believe that. You believe that she has 100%, I guess you said, of the talent that Nicki Minaj has. You basically made it seem like the only reason we're boosting Megan or giving her attention is because of her appearance and all the other things that surround her. That's how you really feel, as if she doesn't really have talent, as if we're over-exaggerating her talent. I mean, we're in this day and age where we're trying to uplift Black women right now, and you're just trying to put two Black women who are on... You like how I came in straight in?
Or not just right, just guns Black.
He asked me. You asked me. You asked me. You asked me the question. Like, what? Again, he asked me.
Hold on. I remember all the quotes now. No, that sounds good, but no, 100%, I stand by that.
Why?
I think Meg Thee Stallion is really overrated as actually an artist. I've always thought that. And I do think the level that she is discussed on when we're comparing and talking about only rap is a byproduct of a lot of industry ties that she has that has kind of lifted her up to be a super celebrity, which is cool in that realm. But when we just talk about music, it's not there. Like, again, I'm not saying things without merit. We can't really talk about no Meg Thee Stallion project that could come close to Pink Friday. We can't even talk about any top Meg Thee Stallion verses that would come close to the top 10 Nicki verses. So, again, when I see how in the last year she is elevated, and keep in mind, in 2019, or actually maybe the early 2020, I could be wrong on both dates, so don't kill me. She sold like 27,000. This was one of the times when they were saying, like, listen, It was a Hot Girls versus City Girls. They were saying like she's such a huge star and huge whatever. It might seem like hate because I get it. We're in the era of we need to uplift and protect our Black women. But when are we going to actually talk about some facts?
Them against each other. I think that's what it is. It'd be one thing if you were like, you know what? Pink Friday is this. Nothing.